Hello, music theory students. This is a video about the minuet. There will be a few videos. This first one is really going to look at the history of the minuet and some basics about the minuet. So I'm using directly information from the textbook Harmony Through Melody, and it's chapter 22, and this is a textbook by Charles Horton and Lawrence Ritchie. So the minuet, you've probably heard of it if you've done any kind of performing with music. There are many movements that are minuet movements. It's always in 3-4 or almost always in 3-4. So let's listen to the example that's given at the very beginning of the textbook. You can read the epitaph about root change and rhythmic quality, but I want you to get a sense of what a minuet sounds like. So again, apologies for finale sound. So here is minuet. Okay, so that's a basic minuet. This is the type of minuet that you could create following the rules in this chapter. And it's really fun, light, and everything like that. So, about the minuet. The minuet actually is a dance, but it was developed in the 17th century court of Louis the 14th. So here are just some fun pictures about that. It was a dance in triple meter, as you just saw, that the movement that became instrumental music is in triple meter. It was introduced in the court of Louis the 14th, as I said, but by his dancing master Beauchamp. The name comes from menu pas, or small steps, which would have been performed by the dancing couple. This spread from France to other countries all over Europe and set the fashion as Europe's premier dance. It was a very popular dance. So not only did this dance, not only was it popular, because it was popular, it was brought into instrumental music. Okay, so not only were instruments accompanying the dance, it also became part of large-scale forms in symphony. So the minuet is the most influential of the dances brought over into instrumental music. It appears in music from over four centuries, from keyboard suites to sonatas, string quartets, and symphonies. Okay, so it ends up in all sorts of different forms of music and four centuries. This is basically the 1600s right through the 20th century. So many composers have taken up the form, from Lully to Purcell to Haydn and Mozart, through all a bunch of romantic composers and into the 20th century with works by Bartok, Schoenberg, and Ravel. So it's a really popular form of music. So I'm going to play an example right now, which you should have, which you all probably know. If you don't, it's a fun one. This is from Eine kleine Nacht music. This is movement 3. I'm just going to play the first half of it, which is a minuet. And if you see this, a minuet and trio is what became the instrumental form. It's actually two minuets together. The minuet is a minuet, a 16-bar form, and the trio is also a type of a minuet, but it's a contrasting minuet. So really, in these movements, you end up with two sets of minuets, often one in major and the other in minor. So I'm just going to play you the first minuet from Eine kleine Nacht music here. Thank you. Okay, and that was the Minuet Eine kleine Nachtmusik by Mozart.